Welcome to day two of Marian University football's trip to the national championship game. On Saturday, they will be playing here at beautiful Eddie G. Robinson Stadium. Later on, we're going to take a look inside the stadium as well as talk to a few players about their experience today at the Eddie G. Memorial Museum and, of course, again, this beautiful stadium. Stay tuned. There's more to come. Zach Graves here from Eddie G. Robinson Stadium with Joe Swan, a senior here on this defensive unit. So far today, we've been to the Eddie G. Robinson Museum and now visiting the stadium. Talk a little bit about your experience at that museum.
It was awesome. It was really cool seeing just really all the old players who came from Grambling, like all the great NFL players from, like, you know, Willie Brown, Willie Davis, all the guys who I didn't even know went to Grambling. I thought it was really cool just kind of seeing the history of it.
I thought the same thing. There's a lot of guys who you've heard the names before, and then to see that they went to Grambling was really cool. Now, what about the stadium? How cool is this? How it dips down? What are your thoughts on that?
The stadium's really cool. The turf's really nice. You know, it's really big. It's really nice. Really cool.
Last thing. This is your last game. All right. I was the same experience. When you know it's your last game, it's a whole different ball game. What are your thoughts on this week and on Saturday?
Really nothing changing, you know, just keeping it, like, we've had success so far this year, so I just try and keep it the same. I tried not to really think about it being my last game, but, you know, I've been here for a while, I've been here for 5 years, so, you know, it'll be fun, it'll be cool.
Redshirt senior on the defensive line, been a great season for the unit, and especially you four up front, and really eight of you guys have done a great job, so congratulations and good luck on Saturday. Zach Graves back here at Eddie G. Robinson Stadium, this time with big offensive lineman Chaz Buening. Chaz, tell me a little bit about how this week has been so far for you.
It's been awesome. It was cool to get on a plane and fly down here and be with all the guys. Cool experience, something we normally don't get to do, so enjoying everything with them.
Now, you've flown before, right?
Yes.
Talk a little bit about how many guys had never flown before and what they were like on the plane.
Well, I sat by Chris Oakley, and that was probably the highlight of the flight. He's grabbing on the seat, and then Tyler Lotz sitting behind me. It was a cool experience, though. Something that, like I said, we don't get to do a lot, but that's a good laugh, you know, so far the trip.
No doubt. And so here at the stadium, beautiful setting here, playing Morningside on Saturday. What are your thoughts on the game? How are you feeling?
Good. Like we said, we're taking everything slow, and it's all about us. We got to respect Morningside. They're a great team, but came here for one job and one job only. So.
I like it. Thank you, Chaz. I appreciate it. Zach Graves here, Eddie G. Robinson Stadium. We'll be back with you later on.